going to make school safe?
I don't know. I think we need a hero.
A hero?
Yes, a hero.
What, like a superhero?
Yes, a superhero.
Hello, Brickhill Primary.
Did somebody say they need a hero? It is I, Superman.
Mrs. Wilson, it's Superman.
It is I, Superman. And I'm here to show you all how to be safe, so that when schools reopen, we can all come back and still enjoy ourselves, even though it might look a little bit different. So pay attention, children, parents, everyone. For the school does not look the same when you left it. But I assure you of this, it is still just as fun. So come with me. Let me show you how we can be super safe. Out here on Waveney Green, we've got play equipment. Please keep your children off the play equipment. You will also see there are lines on the floor, and some parents will be lining up like this. Some parents will be lining up like this, keeping socially distant, and most importantly, keeping safe. Every single child will be welcomed into school through the Waveney Green gates. They will then proceed to the nest. As you can see behind me, some more special yellow and black tape. This is the temperature check-in zone. And you can see here, we have got people waiting to come into school, and they are following the 2 meters. Now, another one of our super ways of being safe when you come back to school is we are going to use a super duper thermometer, and we are going to check everybody's temperature. Once everyone is lined up along the 2 meter lines, you will approach the super temperature zone. And you will stand here and be greeted by the super temperature taker, who will take your temperature.
Wow, you are super, super safe.
Yes, that means I can come in. So I will wave goodbye to my super parents and enter the super room. Once you have had your temperature checked, you will walk straight into the nest. In here, you will go straight to the toilets, where you will see one of our safest and best tools. It is the most powerful thing we have in school to keep us safe. And it is, quite simply, washing our hands. Water! Soap!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Superman.
That's once. Now a bit more feeling.
Happy birthday to you.
Super! Once our hands are clean, it's off to the teacher we go.
Come with me! Let's go and do some super safe learning!
Parents, you are only allowed on site when you come through this gate and you walk up to the temperature box. Once your child's temperature has been taken and they are taken through to wash their hands and go to their class, you will then follow out past the year 6 block, round towards our patio. You will safely walk down the stony path. Now remember, parents, we are all being super safe. And as we are walking around the edge of the car park, even though we'll have it marked out safely, do please take care and be cautious.
Oh! I need a tissue!
Achoo! When you've finished, you're going to put your tissue in the super duper pedal bin. You simply put your foot upon the pedal, press down, and you feed it your dirty tissue and release.
Happy birthday, dear Superman!
Other things that you'll see around the school to help keep us super safe are hand sanitizer, wipes, more hand sanitizer! Well, some of you may be wondering, why on earth have we got special places for certain children? Now that is a super question. You see, one of the ways that we can stay safe, as well as washing our hands, using hand sanitizer, and staying 2 meters apart, is we will stay in our very own groups. These are going to be the same group of children, about the size of 7 or 8 children, and we will stay with them for the rest of the term. Now, you might have noticed that the classrooms don't have as many tables in, and as I said before, that's because we want to be as safe as we can. Now, this does mean that whereas before we had class sizes of nearly 30 children in each room, we unfortunately can't have that anymore. So now we're going to have about 8 children per room. Now, this means that you might not be with all of your friends, but we're certainly going to make sure you're with some of them. And you might not be with your normal teacher. But whoever's your bubble leader, don't worry. They're still going to keep you safe. They'll smile a lot and they'll make sure that all of your learning is just as fun.
So what can us teachers do to stay safe?
Aha! How about a teacher zone?
Being safe is the best.
Another teacher zone. Another teacher zone. A teacher zone where only the adults can go into. That means the children, you cannot go in there because you must stay safe. No children, you must stay in your own zone. And your own zone will have... a table, a chair, pencils and glue sticks and everything in pots. And things to help you with your learning. And these are all yours. You won't have to share them. They're yours forever. More safe classrooms spaced out. And socially distant. Nice and safe. Remember, you do not need to bring a bag with you. All you need is to bring a coat and a water bottle. We will give you all of the supplies that you need to do your learning with. When you're in the bubbles, remember, like I said, you have to make sure that you're staying together as a team. Now, and this might be a tricky thing to really understand. This includes toilets. That's right. You'll see, no longer do we have girls' toilets and boys' toilets. No, no, no. We have toilets for each bubble. This means that even though this is a pink door, this toilet is actually for all the children who are in group 1 blue. And you'll see, it's a toilet for boys and girls. This toilet, which used to be a boys' toilet, is now, in fact, the toilet for group 6 red. And you'll see, toilets for boys and girls. Oh, amazing. Some of the play areas have got this yellow and black tape to keep us safe. Now, this is to show us where certain groups of children will be allowed to play. And you'll see that we've put tables and chairs outside so that we can be in the fresh air as much as possible. Stop right there. Now, you'll notice that outside we do not have any special lines on the floor to show us how to be 2 meters apart. So how will we be socially safe? Who knows? I know. We're going to create a force field. So, Mr. Dyer, Mrs. Jones, think carefully. Wiggle your bottoms and create a 2 meter force field. Now it's invisible. Can you see my force field? Can you see my force field? But it's there. Stay safe. You will also notice there are parts of the school which are currently out of bounds. This means that nobody can go in them. No teachers, no children. Nobody. And this is because we're still trying to work out just how safe they are at the moment. For a little while, we've kept things like our climbing area in foundation stage out of bounds. We've also got our trim trail! And this is just to make sure that we are kept as safe as we can. But rest assured, as soon as we've worked out how to use these areas in a safe way, we will open them up again. Another space for a bubble is half of the top playground. And as you can see, it's been separated by these tables. Yes, more super duper yellow and black tape. But what's special about this space is, it's another outdoor space to learn. And you'll see, on the other side, is another space for a bubble. And a bubble to play here for year one. One of our bubbles in Dove's class will be out here in the foundation stage area. Your bubble could be here on the patio. And we've got three more spaces for bubbles on the field. Another way that we're going to stay safe is by not using the hall. Because remember, like I said, our bubbles must stay in bubbles and not mix. So this means not sharing the sports hall or dinner hall. And don't worry, they are eaten alongside the finest cinematic films. One-way systems. Let me show you. You see, when you come off the bottom playground, you'll see there's a helpful yellow arrow. When you go for the door, you will see on the floor, there are more helpful arrows. And you'll see there are arrows and some of the special markers to show us. And what's this? A reminder. Please keep 2 meters apart. Be socially safe. Of course. Just follow the arrows and you'll see it's a one-way system. If you follow the arrows, you will be safe.
Which way should I go?
Aha, thanks, Superman.
10 out of 10, Mrs. H.
I'll be safe.
Yes, you are.
Thank you. You'll see that I know that I am the super safe distance because I'm not going in between the red lines. But if I use my super speed, you'll see it becomes risky. So, at all times, use the markers on the floor to help you stay 2 meters apart. All I want to do is give my friend a big hug. But we can't. So let's think. Use my super duper brain. We could do an air five. Or we could wink. Or we could even do a special hug. Super! Playtimes are the best time to school. And you shall run. Just like this. Oh no! My super leg! I need some first aid!
Oh no, Superman! Let me go and put on my super safe equipment.
Hey, don't worry. Let me see.
Thanks, Superman, for helping us getting safe and ready for the children to come back next week. I'm really excited to see them all.
One, two, three, go! Clap your hands! Sleep! Wave your hands! Hit your ride!
Thanks, Lily.
You didn't even practice that.
Wave your hand.